Good morning! Good keto morning. We're gonna be keto for you guys today.
We should tell them about yesterday and how we were supposed to start yesterday.
We were,
and then pizza, we found out that it was a seasonal thing that they did the cauliflower dough. It's a keto cauliflower pizza that you can get from pizza. It was seasonal, so they weren't offering it anymore, so we couldn't do keto yesterday. We're starting again, we're starting fresh, we're keeping it positive. It's gonna be a 5-day week, right? No longer 7-day.
We were gonna do keto for a whole 7 days, yeah. But then we fucked up on the first day, then the second day, so now we have started with a 5-day week. It's fine, it's a business week. That's like what grown-ups consider a week, right? But yo, we're coming to you with the interesting keto steps, you know? We're not gonna give you the boring turkey bacon.
Even though that's what we usually do when we've done the keto diet before.
I would like a better setup than this, but anyway.
Put the camera on the Lysol thing.
Makeshift is our middle name.
Yes.
Amazing, right?
Even
amazing.
Yeah,
okay. It is.
We film like once a month and forget how to do everything.
Yep. So, guys, we're doing keto because we're going to Mexico
in like
3 days.
5 days.
5 days, I'm kidding. Yeah, five days. Today is Friday, December 7th.
Yeah.
Let me not show you the time. That's how late we start the day. Yeah. Anyway, today's Friday, December 7th.
Starting?
Yep,
it's early.
We're going to Mexico in 5 days.
Yeah.
So.
And we're still like half our winter bodies because we've been hibernating and eating a lot. So, like, we're trying to lose a lot of fat in the quickest amount. A time,
especially
possible.
In our stomach areas.
Yeah. So, and this is usually what we do before we go on vacation. It's like the way we see the quickest results.
If you don't know what keto means,
high fat, adequate protein, and low carbohydrate diet fat in medicine is used primarily to treat difficult to control epilepsy in children. Hold the fuck.
If you don't know what a keto diet is, it's a high carb, high protein. Sorry, not carb.
So low carb, high fat, high protein.
Yeah, high fat, high protein,
low carb.
That's the one. And we've done it before and it works for us. So we do the keto diet and then on top of that, we also do intermittent fasting, which means that we only eat in the day. And I think that's like the number one thing to help lose weight in a fast amount of time. To do that too, you also have to kind of start your day a little earlier so that you can eat everything that you need to eat in the day. Mm-hmm. And also go to sleep a little earlier so that you're not awake while you're like fasting. What you're trying to do is like to not eat for at least like 12 hours and only eat within like a smaller amount of time so that your body is like skinny in the morning.
Wake up with a flat.
It works. We're making bacon and egg cups. They're very easy to make.
Can you put them in that?
Yeah, it's gonna be so cute.
We're just trying this out.
Like, it's not a perfect keto. It's not
hard.
Yeah, but we're gonna do our best. We know we'll still lose the weight because we've done it this way before. You really have to be strict with your intermittent fasting. Okay, we're making the cutest ever bacon and egg cups.
Pinterest has become like her best. You're becoming like a
turbo. I know, they have all the recipes. Anything you wanna make, it's on Pinterest. So we're gonna make the cutest little bacon and egg cups. Look at this. It's literally gonna take us 20 minutes to do the whole thing. You're gonna line the bacon in each one of these, put it in the oven for 8 minutes. You gotta preheat it though to 400 first, so don't fucking forget. Let it cook, but not fully cook. Like don't let it get crispy. Then you're gonna...
Bacon and eggs is like a standard keto breakfast though. You know, like it's the simplest, easiest thing to make. You just put a lot of cheese. Oh, we could put cheese on that bitch too.
We should have avocado cut on the side.
Sure.
High fat, guys. No carbs. So no bread, no sugar, no fruits.
You can't put fruits. You can't put tomatoes because tomato is a fruit. I love the keto diet. I love the keto diet because you can still eat the good stuff. Like you can eat wings, they just can't be breaded. Bacon, you can eat eggs, you can eat cheese. Like there's a lot of alternatives that you can make and make it keto. So. Mm. I'm drinking coffee.
Oh, I'm gonna put it in my app, my Lifesum app. We're using an app to keep track.
To keep track of our eating and drinking.
Hey, it's not cooked.
Me too, it's just disgusting.
If you guys are wondering the app that we've been using, it looks like that.
How many want to make? All of them?
Yeah, sure. Basically, you can add breakfast. I already had a black coffee that's added. And I put it on the setting for the ketogenic diet. Like, you see how it says ketogenic? Easy. So you can choose the meal plan that you want.
Now, these are pre-made. Gonna pop them in for a little time. Let it get soft.
Not crispy.
Not yet.
Because you have to let it get crispy with the egg.
I feel like people who do the keto diet,
they love it.
They like, that's what works for them. And like, they recommend it to everyone. Like, our friend Aziza. Our good sis is the one that introduced us to this diet.
And she lost like 30 pounds?
Yeah, just by her diet. It's all diet, guys.
She's going in now. Aw, she's adorbs. Basically, we're gonna do this for all of them, and we'll show you when they're done.
A little bit of salt.
No, you actually need a lot of fat.
Prettier.
The more fat you eat, the more you burn.
Back in the oven they go.
almost ready, guys. It looks so freaking good.
It looks great. You know what I wish? I wish we had bread so we can make it a nice sandwich.
Right?
But I'm gonna put this in my Lifesum app.
We're each gonna eat probably like three each.
Definitely not.
You don't think so?
No.
Oh, I'm gonna eat three, I'm starving. So three servings of eggs update. So that's added. So I just updated my app and I added three thin slices of bacon and that's 267 calories. I added my black coffee and then I have my three eggs, that's 210 calories. And altogether that comes out to 482 calories for my breakfast.
How do people twist this shit off?
You have to like hit it. Hit it. It's not like that, you idiot. You have to hit it hard.
I'm scared.
Eek! Twist it. Yes. Cool. That's how you do it. You're so. Someone told me that if you eat the pit, you'll die. We can test it.
Do they mean like if you swallow it?
No, like if you like break it, the inside of it,
oh,
and
it's like
eat
poisonous?
It.
Poisonous?
Apparently. I don't believe that though.
Aww.
It's just a seed.
You're probably not gonna eat like a heavy lunch. You're probably gonna snack for today and then give you guys like a sick dinner tonight.
This is our brunch. And yeah, let's try it.
Can I just stuff this whole thing in my mouth?
That's a lot.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah, I guess.
Mmm.
It's really good.
I think bacon on anything is just amazing.
Amazing, right? Oh shit, that's good.
Keto is like the best diet. Cause what do you mean I can eat bacon on a diet?
Like we're eating, you're gonna be very fulfilled and satisfied with this. Take a piece of your avocado with that shit, babe. That is so good.
Adding half an avocado, cause I didn't do that, to my diary. And that's my breakfast.
You can use this for meal prep too. Cause you can refrigerate these and just eat it later.
Bye, that was our breakfast, brunch, sorry.
See you at dinner and lunch time. At dunch. We'll see you at dunch.
It's our good sis, guys.
Hello.
Say hey.
Hi.
Act like you miss them, please. Like, they're gonna be so sad.
Hi, guys.
Aziza's the keto queen.
Guide us on how to make these. What is it, lettuce tacos?
It's just lettuce and tacos. Like, you know
how to make tacos. I mean, it's not hard.
So basically, Aziza's gonna do everything and we're gonna do nothing. All you have to do is make the ground beef, and instead of using regular tortillas, you're gonna wrap your beef and all your toppings in lettuce.
Like, it's not hard.
Very simple.
Yeah.
Very satisfying, but it's healthy. And it's
keto.
I'm just dashing some cumin in there because that is the best flavor.
Chili powder.
Ooh.
Pepper called
Goya?
Can we like put
I need more oil.
That's some veggie oil.
This is good to get good fats, and if you get like oils is where you get your good fats from.
Mm.
This is so easy to make. I can't believe it. We're almost done.
Yeah. Cooks all the way. All that juice.
Can't see fats.
Yeah. You?
Good fats.
Added the lettuce tacos.
Oh yeah. Oh my god. Why did I think the whole thing dropped?
Which one needs it?
What is that? I don't think I had that before.
It's really good. Smell it. I guess it's
sorry, we're gonna be fine. It's like that smells spicy!
Cheers on it.
Cheers!
Cheers.
Keto.
Cheers.
Keto cheers. Wait, is there sour cream on this one?
These are good.
That green sauce is so good.
I'm gonna eat another one, sorry.
Oh my god!
No way.
Where did you get the green sauce?
I don't
know if it's
really?
It's quite delicious.
Mm-hmm.
When you want to drink something and you're feeling for juice or pop, just say no, I need water.
This is so good.
Mm-hmm.
Give me another one.
Mm-hmm.
It's my third one.
Wait.
Yeah.
This is so good.
Mm-hmm.
We really did that. We had a good breakfast and a good dinner.
Yeah.
Oh, your breakfast looks so good. Sis, it was amazing.
I could even hear you being satisfied. Mm-hmm. Like,
because we're quiet.
Mm-hmm.
The car's not locked.
Hey guys, so
hey.
Crew is back together. The slow poke there and
you're not talking about me.
We are. We're going to Walmart because we didn't really want to cook today.
Yeah.
And we also didn't have like ingredients. Like
we have to go grocery shopping and we just don't have time for that because we're like everyone has plans today. We're just gonna, let's just get a keto breakfast from McDonald's. So
we're gonna show you
guys the options like that you have at McDonald's if you want to be keto. So let's go.
So,
oh shit, I don't have my keys.
I have a flat tire.
I've never taken your car.
But you guys really need to get a compilation of
it.
They're fighting because you guys really think you can fight me. Like, you can't. You can never fight me.
You're literally.
Oh shit!
Oh,
no.
What the heck?
Why did you dash me in the
stop.
We at McDonald's.
So we're at McDonald's and I'm about to order a sausage and egg McMuffin with no bread, and I'm also going to get two sausages so that we can use the sausage as bread basically and like make everything a sandwich. Also getting iced coffee but with no liquid sugar because that's not keto.
Keto. Okay, let's see their keto breakfast, guys. Okay. It's keto, two meats, and is it just cheese? There's no egg?
There's egg, no?
No.
Oh, it was sausage and egg McMuffin.
I don't see.
We got cauliflower rice too. So
they have that?
They have rice that is made with cauliflower, so it's not actual carbs.
So they gave us the wrong order. Yeah. There's no. I feel like it's still good though. It is. This is oily of course.
So oily. Love it.
Just really salty. Just so salty. Last bite. Anyway.
Holy shit, man.
Yeah, I was really hungry.
You're so fast.
Oh, she's updating. Put the actual ingredients. Just put sausage and cheese. Anyway, she's adding it to her list right now.
I'm at Adamson's Barbecue for the first time, and I'm eating lunch. We got brisket, and that's onions and pickles. And yeah, I'm not gonna eat that, okay? Just this. So good.
The keto bitch. I have my McDonald's salad. I'm currently driving, so let me just hold this. You get in trouble for vlogging and driving, probably. So I got a salad from McDonald's that is keto. The salad is their chicken Caesar salad with no croutons, grilled chicken, not crispy chicken. And I just don't get bacon in it because I don't really like bacon in my salad. Here's my McDonald's salad with my exact order. That's basically all what I'm gonna eat.
But then you lose it, like me.
Oh my gosh. You watch our YouTube channel? Yeah!
Oh my gosh, no way!
Yeah!
Awesome!
Yeah, how are you? Nice to meet you too. Judy?
Do you have a ticket, please?
Sorry.
Okay, we have it.
Hey,
oh,
what's your name, Sabrina?
I'm Barbara.
Barbara, sorry, I can't see.
I see.
You
don't
want to
sell though.
But this is keto. Well, it's like not the perfect keto. It's on Aziza's side. Aziza's our Google, and that's our,
yeah.
She's like where we get all our information from.
I feel like it's like almost keto, you know?
I feel like it's keto.
It's not fully keto, yeah.
That's what I love doing. I love sitting her down here.
And look how easy it is to eat.
There should be a sauce compartment.
Right? For your McDonald's sauce.
Yeah.
Good, and you're driving, and that's how we go.
We're gonna cook at home.
We're just going to a furniture store first.
Yeah.
Oh, these are fantastic. Fantastic.
So we're figuring this shit out as we go, guys.
This keto life is so confusing.
Keto life is, it's fine. Like the substitutes that they come up with, like cauliflower rice. I'm really not a believer. It's the first time.
Great.
We got a butter in it, right?
I'm like, will it hold in the rice? Like, will it cook with it? You're asking me?
Sorry. Like, we'll figure it out. We're gonna eat it regardless.
Do you guys drink wine?
I do.
I think they do too.
We got all our recipes from,
I don't know if this is a
Lifesum has a recipe section on the far right. And you can literally search different breakfasts that you want. Here's the breakfast options, all keto. And you can like choose the level of keto you wanna do. Like there's keto easy, keto medium, keto hard. And there's even snack options and dinner options. But today we're gonna go with spicy cauliflower rice with chicken. We already have all of the ingredients. We're just gonna follow this recipe and we'll show you how it is.
Can't wait to eat.
Again, keto recipes don't take long. This was supposed to take 20 minutes. And we're gonna be like speedy with it. It's not a cooking video, okay?
So I'm just cutting this chicken in a stupid way.
One whole onion.
Cheese, that's a lot of
pepper. It's just burning my eyes.
Just gonna drop in the peppers now.
Are you not gonna drink your wine?
I'll drink it.
Oh, that's for me? Mm. I don't even know.
Cheers.
It doesn't take much to be a chef. Anyone can do it.
Anyone can do it. If our dumbasses can do something, you can do that.
That's the motto.
That's the motto of our entire channel is if we can do it, anyone trust me.
For those asking what's cauliflower rice, it's literally chopped up cauliflower. So really bland. That's why we're adding it in the pan. We can get some of that seasoning and soak it up. We're just gonna cook it.
We'll
put
put
the parsley on top, avocado on top, and then show you guys how it looks at the end.
These are our
homemade chipotle bowls.
They look so good.
Yo, shout out to Lifesum because this is great. This looks great.
I can't wait to eat it. Okay, now this is moment of truth. This bitch is hot.
We kind of customized it to make it like a Mexican taco bowl.
Yeah, it wasn't supposed to be this way.
Yeah, no, we added avocado, we added sour cream. Is it all keto?
Okay. Chicken's not bad.
Working with something?
Mm-hmm. Mmm. It's good!
It's so good.
It's good!
It's like a taco bowl.
Yeah! And it's healthy!
Add basically what you'd made to your diary. And tells you it was 324 calories for one serving. Add it to dinner.
Thank you.
This is so filling.
It's so much. Mmm. What's off this?
Good.
I'm gonna go watch some Netflix with this. And we'll see you later. Bye.
It's that season when niggas cut a check for no reason. Trying to blow a bag, trying to blow a bag. Gotta go.
I saw my ass, so he caught his pussy tigger. Fucking on his scamming ass, rich ass nigga. Same group of bitches, ain't no ass to the picture. Dirty ass deals, baby girl, you need to back up.
Two sausage and egg McMuffins.
Shit, bitch. Hold on. No. It's just so hard to be natural.
And crusty.
When there's like fake stuff, you just look your best. Can't wait to get my fake shit just now.
So we're on our way to like a hair appointment, and we have to get McDonald's. We're hungry.
So basically we got a regular sausage and egg McMuffin with an extra piece of sausage. But look, the way they set it up, all you have to do is take this off.
This is really the oiliest.
So basically you eat it like this, and then it's keto friendly. You know, we're really trying to be skinny legends out here, especially in Mexico, because we're going. If you don't like salt, highly do not recommend. Or get an extra egg. Anyway, guys, bye.
These are so good that we decided to do it again.
This is day 4 of the keto diet. And we loved the lettuce tacos last time, so we're doing it again for dinner.
And let me show you what we got going on. Just another taco night, basically.
It's just so good and easy. There's three plates, but it's all
We eat like 8 each, just because they're that good.
They're like one doesn't fill you up.
Mm-hmm.
8 will fill you up though.
Because there's no carbs, so you have to eat a lot of it.
See you guys for breakfast tomorrow. Bye.
Good night.
Good night.
Self-care is important.
Self-care every day.
Every day is self-care. Hey guys.
Hey. Good morning, everyone. This is us.
Good morning.
In our
two.
View.
No, don't shut up.
Good morning. It's 2 p.m.
2 a.m. So, we're at this point in our relationship. They're seeing us no makeup in the morning.
I mean, we have brows, obviously. We can't look crazy.
We can't look crazy for you. Like, come on. Yeah, that's stupid.
Yeah. We're gonna do a mask because ever since Nahum has like stayed here a lot,
he's all about self-care.
Yeah, he's always doing, I don't know, leave-in conditioner, I mean,
something.
Like a leave-in mask, or like,
you know. And you know what? He's really inspired us because self-care is so important.
Yeah, especially like, as like a girl.
You need to take care of yourself because in 20 years, like, you're gonna regret if you didn't take the time out or like,
it's gonna be too late.
Yeah.
Too. Good on that side. This is a sponsorship.
It's not. Like,
I'm not
gonna show you the mask.
It's not a sponsorship. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, we're just using the Supreme Gold Hydrogel mask.
Shut up. Don't tell them.
That's the whole point.
What if they ask though?
Okay, if you wanna know, you can know, but just know they're not paying
it's
us.
Not, yeah, it's not sponsored.
That's why I look like I have a nice
beard. I know Mandem are jealous because they want a beard too.
I like this mask because you can talk with it.
And I like how they are considerate enough to put two pieces.
Yeah.
Because those one piece masks, like, yo, my face is not that big. Well, we're going to Mexico, so.
Yeah.
So that's why we're doing a Mexican style.
Sorry. Inspired breakfast.
Yeah.
You look really stupid.
So we're doing a Mexican inspired breakfast. We're gonna do a Mexican omelet because I've been to Mexico before and their omelets are amazing. And they put this like green Mexican like salsa on it and cilantro is just great. It's really nothing special, just a cheese omelet with some cilantro. We're gonna make 4 eggs.
Yeah.
Each. Do we even have that? We only have 4 eggs. What are the odds? Do you see that?
Only this God. Thank you.
Yeah, wow, thank you.
He said, you dumb bitches.
You didn't even check before you went grocery shopping.
Can you do a one-hander? I feel like you can't. Try it.
Shit. Wow.
Can I do another one?
Sure.
Okay.
Why not? Wow.
Very easily impressed.
Oh, we need to get a knife.
We need a knife set. That's what we need.
If Aziza gets us that for Christmas,
that'd be great.
Cause we need that.
You know, I'm gonna ask them to get us a new stand too.
Like a, asking for too much.
No. Like a tripod?
Yeah. Cause we need that too.
Oh, this onion is bad. We'll just use this one.
Wait,
is that like-
It's not bad. It's mold, bro.
No, it's not. Yes, it is.
You have to tell them. We can take it out, but that's mold.
You have to tell them that. If you're watching this, please feel free to watch our latest video too.
Not doing that
one's not doing that well, so please
not doing
head
that.
Over to
our channel.
Yeah, our
and
channel.
Just watch all our videos actually. Yeah, we're really trying to get those, views, need those up. Views up.
We've been slacking because we are stupid. Since day one, at least we keep the same like
energy.
You know, they like, consistent.
Love onions. Oh shit.
I'm coming out with my Accutane video very soon. I'm probably gonna film it maybe like today or tomorrow. I have two more boxes left and I'm almost done and my skin is like 1,000 times better, so.
Wait, you're flipping it?
Yeah.
Shit. What was the technique?
So you just have to like go like that basically.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Yeah, I'm trying to like scoot it over.
Yeah.
This is gonna be one thick omelet.
It's okay, we're good. Nice! That looks good.
Best Mexican salsa ever.
Can you be cute with it or what?
Are you stupid?
That's our Mexican omelet. I wanna see you try it.
Okay.
I feel like he'll really like it.
Very excited.
Mmm.
It's so good, right? Mm. It's like, am I in Mexico?
Wait.
It's fire. Mm. This is like the best omelet.
Mm.
Oh, we're gonna show you guys like the progress too. Cause we like we showed a clip of our weight. Mm-hmm. Where like we recorded our weight before we started this. And we're gonna show you guys after we're done the whole process, like how much weight we actually lost. Cause the last time we did keto, I lost like 4 to 5 pounds.
But you lost it in so fast. And when you're like for us, cause we're already quite small, like that's a big deal.
It's the difference between bikini ready and not bikini
ready.
Like if you have a gut or not.
Yeah.
Oh, we're on our third glass of water today, or like bottle of water. So I'm gonna just mark that.
We're gonna continue with our day, probably like run a couple of errands. Uh-huh. And then we're gonna make dinner, which is like lunch and dinner. We don't like have lunch and then dinner. Like we usually have like one
yeah.
Big midday meal.
We'll see you
bye.
at dinner time.
We'll see you at dinner.
Bye.
I think you should just throw that knife out at that point because it doesn't cut.
I'm gonna try.
It's a lemon. Just use a spoon, I'm telling you, it's stronger. We were craving burgers the other day anyway, so we looked up on Lifesum to look up keto burgers. Kind of like how tacos, how we yeah. make keto tacos, all you really have to do is substitute the bread part of it. That's really it. So we're making homemade burgers this time.
Which is like super easy.
Yeah.
Homemade burgers?
Yeah. I've never made them before. It's very easy. Like all you have to do is put all the ingredients, mash it up, and then fry it.
I'm gonna season the meat while she cuts yeah. it.
What a cute couple we are. I think we're dating at this point.
At this point?
At, like, you know?
Wait, aren't we gonna be common law soon?
I mean like-
Oh yeah! And we can really claim that. You know, if I was still working at my other job,
I could have got benefits.
She could have really got the benefits I had because at that point we can just say we're lesbian common law.
Fuck that job.
Fuck that job, but like I should have stayed a little longer so at least we get dental care.
Right? Dental care is so, I mean, going to the dentist is so fucking costly.
It's just like, just take care of your teeth. That's what we're doing.
Yeah,
like,
now we're flossing and shit because yeah. we can afford a cavity. That's like $300.
Cavities are so expensive. Braces are so expensive.
I think we got that shit over with early.
With our parents, right?
Yeah.
Like, oh my god, that shit is not cheap. Mm-hmm. I'm putting a lot of salt because I just love salt. Okay, watch out. How do you
eat a lettuce burger?
Like this, I guess? Like I'm just gonna wrap it up?
Yeah.
Did I put too much salt?
It's salty, but it's good.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. That was our brunch. Okay, so for dinner we're making buffalo chicken wings. That's keto, believe it or not.
Beef burger and salad leaves. Add to diary. It's good though.
Mm-hmm. Hello and good evening. Today is the
we're so far.
The last day
of keto. It is the last day of keto.
And we feel and look skinny.
How about you?
Yeah, I feel skinny.
Oh my god, is that your first pimple?
You know what it's from? The products.
Oh, you're not watching.
I always get pimples here. It's only here.
I've never seen a pimple.
It's huge too, right? Anyway. They're almost done. We're gonna make the sauce. You literally just melt butter, add the entire bottle of Frank's buffalo sauce, and that's keto sauce for you.
That's your sauce. Flip them in. You're just gonna flip them, shake them so all the wings are covered. And then you have a very easy keto meal.
Keto chicken wings.
If you don't know how to bake chicken wings, don't know what to tell you. All I have to do is literally salt and pepper a little bit and just throw it in.
Yeah.
We baked ours coming, it's already been 50 minutes. So just make sure it's cooked all the way through. Usually it's brown on the outside, but you can check the inside, make sure there's no pink.
Yep.
No pink, girls, you gon' stink. And
there she goes.
And apparently we're supposed to put this whole bottle of Frank's red hot.
Wait, what the fuck, really?
Yeah. So now we're just gonna
let it simmer.
Let it do its thing. I don't know if you guys can figure it out, but we're using this giant thing because yeah, all our dishes are dirty, so. That's basically the sauce. Mm-hmm. It's basically done.
I've been having the weirdest dreams lately. We were in Mexico and they were shooting at all the black tourists. Us. And we were running and you got shot in the leg.
Wait,
how did
you carry you like this? Wait, what do you mean?
It was so scary.
I feel like this has been like a month that you've been having weird dreams.
I don't know what's going on.
Sure.
I have a stone.
Is that all?
No, almost. Just
We don't even need to flip it. We basically drenched
it. We don't have a lot of wings.
We're gonna plate it now.
Our one fancy plate.
When we want to be fancy for our guest.
We got that one from the Chinese store?
From the Chinese supermarket.
Wings.
Ooh, these look really good on camera. So that's our dinner for today.
Did you put it in the top?
Guys, flats or drums?
Flats.
Drums.
Really?
Drums.
Flats.
Cause it's easier to eat.
If you know how to eat a flat though, it's pretty easy.
I always wanted to do that thing where it comes
out. You have to twist it. So you have to twist off one side and then pull that wing out and then go.
But that's so much work. One is 52 calories.
That's a lie. Bro, this is so buffalo-y.
It's too buffalo-y.
We put way too much
the most buffalo.
Now we know not to put as much Frank's. Maybe like one stick of butter and half the bottle.
No, maybe like three quarters
of the bottle.
Mm-hmm. Three quarters of the bottle. Not the whole thing.
Because
these aren't really strong. So this is our last day of keto. So tomorrow is the weigh-in, like our final
tomorrow is the weigh-in. Tomorrow is also when we go to Mexico.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, we're gonna show you guys our progress and if this keto for 5 days actually made a difference or not.
And yeah,
I'm sure it did because I feel like I look skinnier and like my clothes are fitting better. See you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
This is my weight before keto. My goal is to lose like 4 to 5 pounds, like how I did last time, in 5 days. Let's see how much I weigh.
Cause I literally keep it every day.
Can I get in between
here? Now, I think like that's one.
Before I go on.
What are those?
This is the morning before going to Mexico. This is the final weigh in.
Now I'm.
Oh shit.
Wait, what is that?
110? Man cannot read upside down. 110?
110?
Oh. Shit! You did it too fast, bro! You did that shit!
Okay, so this is before keto. Weighs in at 134. 134, and your goal weight is?
130.
130 after 5 days of keto.
Day five, the weigh-in.
See?
This is the weigh-in before Mexico. Let's see if keto actually worked. Oh, that's 130 on the dot. So you lost 4 pounds.
Woohoo!
Good job! Nice.